On September 8th, 1775, Abigail Adams wrote to her husband John that his family was afflicted with dysentery. "Since you left me, I have passed through great distress, both of body and mind," she wrote. "You may remember Isaac was unwell when you went from home. His disorder increased until a violent dysentery was the consequence of his complaints. There was no resting place in the house from his terrible groans. Our little Tommy was the next, and he lies very ill now. There is no abatement at present of his disorder. I hope he is not dangerous. Yesterday, Patty was seized and took a puke. Our house is a hospital in every part."
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.